this, get my snacks on full.
How's it going?
Gonna send these two back out.
Sure.
Y'all right?
Yeah, I'm cool. Just gave us another death map.
Sure.
Today.
Oh, a Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Oh, she's in trouble big time. Let's do this. Let's get this fraudster. Let's get this fraudster. Yep, it's recording. It's recording. No, I don't want to quit, man. Confirm settings. Yep. Okay, yes. Think I might do some more Avenger one as well. It's been a while since I've done that, so I'll do some more of that soon. And it just stopped raining.
Okay, our girl should be on set over at Richard's Majestic Studios. Call you back in a few with the dates.
Yeah, come on, I ain't all there, you know.
Now, I've seen every one of Cleo Song's shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape.
Excuse me, and you go this way. Yeah, I know what she looks like. Thank you. Get down. So what we're gonna do is go down to this one here. Nothing here. camera. Yep.
Screw you!
No! Go back. Yeah, I'm gonna do it, but they're trying to kill me, man. Dirty bastard.
Drop your weapon. We lost Trey.
Good. You lose more than him. Come here. Oh shit. What if I can go and get some more armor? No thanks, you just a git. Good.
I don't want to be here.
Well, fuck off then.
You fucking piece of shit.
Who's a piece of shit? You, not me.
Get on the floor.
Let me get some more armor, let's see. No, I can't. Oh well.
Screw you!
Pardon me.
Start looking around the actors' trailers for a copy of a call sheet. It's like a film schedule, I think. Should make it way easier to find Cleo.
This one down here. No, I don't think so, fuckers.
So you're not gonna be able to get on set without access to the stage door. But I'm 95% sure one of the big exec guys will have an extra key card in their office.
Cheeky bastard. No, you in the way. Oh, shoot. That's...
shit.
Oh, shit.
Get some of this!
Okay, the call sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting.
What'd you say? Oh, is this one?
Oh, Jesus! Please! I can't
fucking don't shoot! I'm all my mother!
God, no! God. Don't shoot me, please!
Wait, did I just see someone in my symbol?
Jesus, yes, Jesus Christ! Here.
Where I'm thinking it's in this truck here. There's a nice sign here. Ooh. Who's next?
Please, don't shoot! Oh, motherfucker!
Nope, I'm stunning you, you bitch! Come on, bitch! Fraud! You forced him, bitch! You're gonna go down for a long effing time!
Bring her back here! I'm gonna ask her to sign the cell wall! Just a little something to inspire our future bounties!
Uh-oh! Goodbye! No,
you'll bother
by yourself, bitch.
I would know how to do my taxes legally if I tried. They make it so hard. Okay, how was that? Was the crying too much?
Can I switch my thingy to house arrest, please?
Nope. Stop to me, bitch.
I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
Oh, Kyle, she's the main one, so I get no armor yet. Get in there, you false steam bitch.
You're just jealous.
Nah, I'm not jealous, bitch.
Go fuck yourself.
La, no thanks.
La, la, I'm not listening.
I think we'll do
last I heard, this guy was safe and sound in prison for driving his car through a birthday party. Imagine my surprise when he popped up on the database. I near spat out my sprunk.
Go. Go, who's it? Go on, who's it? Go then. Crazy dog.
You got the location? That's where our guy slipped the freaking prison bus. Not the first time Markel's jumped bail or bust out of jail. With his sheet, he should have been strapped to a gurney with the...
Oh, shit. Sorry. Thank you. Special vehicle. Fill that to the storage. Oh, so we're there.
Listen, he's out there on foot, so unless he had outside help, he can't have gone far.
Found him. Yo! I got popped. Excuse me. No, I've come for you, bitch!
You're dead! Hey, hit the floor! Hit the floor!
No, you hit the floor. Oh shit! Nope. Come here, fucker. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm dipping. I'm dipping. Oh, you fucker. Ooh, they're in a fucking car. Come here, fucker. I'm almost calling you. Oh, shit, man. Yo, I'm dipping. Come on, load. Yeah, this fucker's not staying.
Son of a bitch! Shit!
Come here, you fucker. Ah, fuck off, man! Oh, you're coming around, are you? Got ya! Chopper back.
You got our target? Well, how about that? Then bring her in.
Hey, yo, let me out.
Hey, geez. I'm different. Come on, let's go. Come on, fool, move!
Sell out, bitch!
Nah. You shouldn't have done what you did. Your fault, bitch. How the hell is this?
Hey, yo, let me out!
And they're back.
Nobody. You know that? A nobody. Could you not?
Like, I'm gonna look on this one, or I don't. Not yet.
Oh, this freaking woman, I swear, she's like a shitty bug that keeps popping up on the system. Got a record longer than a 24/7 receipt. Theft, stalking, harassment, extortion, vehicular manslaughter, drunk and disorderly. And that last one sounds fun, except it led to the one before it. Sooner we bring her in, the better.
Let's get this bitch.
All right.
Whoa, come on. Yo, here. Just to make sure none of these fuckers come after me in this van. I'm gonna go boom boom.
Hey, you're a fucking loose nut. You ain't so fucking tough. Look out!
Open and shut the door.
You worthless piece of shit.
Shit, this is our shit, asshole.
Get some cover.
You're a fucking ass.
I'm opening. Oh shit. Too badly, bitch. Oh shit. You stay there, bitch. You're not going anywhere.
Couldn't have picked better myself.
Shop. Stop you complaining, bitch.
Sucker.
Yo,
la,
bitch.
La, la, I'm not listening. I gotta hand it to the bikers of San Andreas. They're a brave bunch. Meth stairs and leather vests ain't the easiest look to pull off.
Let's see how many pounds, how long go left. Ooh, wait.